Remember at the beginning of the year, I did this insanely, ridiculously long video where I read off every single 2011 movie that I saw in 2011? Well, one of those movies actually stood out to one particular person. His username is Mr. J. Doerr, the movie critic, which I'm sure is critic. Actually, I looked at his channel. He does very quick audio-only reviews, so if you want to go check that out. And I apologize, man, because you asked me to review this a long time ago, and I never did. I've been very, very busy. Okay, that's a lie. The movie is Your Highness, and your question was, why do so many people hate on this movie? I myself do not hate on the movie, but I'm going to try to answer your question really quickly based off my own opinion and what I've read and seen from other people. It all boils down to, it's just not good enough. First off, if you like the movie, I don't know how much you really like the movie, but if you like it, cool, that's fine. I was just kind of disappointed with it. I actually did find the movie entertaining, and most of it was due to the special effects. It looked like an authentic fantasy film, and the fact that it really had a surprising amount of bloody, gory violence. The problem is the comedy, and the reason why the comedy is just not that great was that there really wasn't nothing memorable other than the things that I had already seen in the trailer. Only two things stand out. One is that disgusting, ridiculous dick necklace that Danny McBride makes. And the scene where they go smoke that stuff and get high with that little puppet there. Little perverted puppet. The characters also. Danny McBride, I usually really like the guy, and his character just, I don't know, there was something off about it. James Franco was just James Franco. And this coming from the director of The Pineapple Express and them teaming up again, I really expected a lot more. Then you have Zooey Deschanel. I love Zooey Deschanel, but her character was, you know, she played a clueless, I don't know, mindless character. And that's not Zooey Deschanel. I love the cleverness of Zooey Deschanel. You don't dumb down Zooey Deschanel. The best character would definitely have to be the Portman character. And it's not just because she's hot. But she was a strong female lead. I can't remember her doing anything funny, but she was just a great character. A major theme with me and a lot of other people is just the major overusage of the word fuck. Now me, I have no problem with the word fuck. As you can tell, I use the word fuck rather freeingly. Is that a word? The problem is the movie had to remind you that it was rated R, and it just forced that F word down your throat. It just forced it in your ears to the point where it wasn't funny, it wasn't clever. It's just annoying. I don't think it's a really awful movie. I don't think it's a bad movie. It's just not a great comedy. So anyway, that's what I have to say about the movie, and I rate it a 2.5 out of 5. What? Shut the fuck!